up, guys? Today we're doing a reaction video. So we're gonna do the reaction to the One Night at Flumpty's 2 trailer coming to mobile. So I have played One Night at Flumpty's 2 and I said, let's do a reaction video so you guys can see my reaction to this second game on mobile. So I have played the game, it was hard. Not really, it was too easy for me, but I mean, let's react to the trailer. So let's get in here and let's go. Alright, can you figure it out? That sounds loud. It'll be fine. He just wants you to play along. Wait, what? What are you playing along with? Just don't let him find you. Oh! Okay. There's the little kid, which I don't know what his name. Birthday Boy Blam, I think it was. Grumpfest, I think that was. I don't remember. Jump scare? Alright, so there's no jump scare to this one, it looks like. Most games always have the end with a jump scare. No jump scare. Yeah, no jump scare. I'm surprised we didn't get like a jump scare at the end. Most games like to just have the jump scare waiting right till the end of the game. So that's the trailer, which my thoughts were that's cool and all, but I think I enjoy the game on PC a lot better. Much easier. But that's cool. It's coming to mobile. So yeah, and tell me your thoughts on that trailer, because that trailer was a little bit weird. Actually, let's go back to a certain part that... Where's... Door, would it? No, go back. That just looks like cringe right there. That's just funny as heck. It looks like... That literally is cringe. That is pure cringe, in fact. That is the definition of it. So I will even write it on the screen. Okay. There we go. That's what that is. Cringe. And yeah. So there we go. This the reaction. And the other thing I found which is strange is, what does he mean by play along? Like, is this like a... Is this like a game of playing along with something? Like, maybe a task? I don't understand. So I'll see you guys in the next video and tell me what you think on this reaction video. Leave a like on this video and please subscribe. And comment below, do you guys want me to do more reactions? Like, do you guys want me to do a FNAF AR...